हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मिस वैशाली रेखाटे, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आई एम टीचिंग यू सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स इन स्टैंडर्ड 7। वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद आवर चैप्टर नंबर 14। नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज एल्जेब्रिक फॉर्मूले एक्सपेंशन ऑफ स्क्वायर्स। वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम प्रैक्टिस सेट 52। बट बिफोर दैट, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल बाय प्रेसिंग सब्सक्राइब एट राइट साइड। प्रेस द बेल आइकन ऑल्सो to get my recent videos. So before starting our practice set 52, let us first learn factorizing algebraic expressions. Let us see how to factorize the algebraic expressions. See children, we have learned to factorize whole numbers. This year also we have seen how to factorize whole numbers in our chapter number 3, HCF and LCM. For finding HCF and LCM, we have to first factorize the number. So now let us learn to factorize algebraic expression. First, let us factorize a monomial. Okay, so in practice set 52, we are going to factorize a monomial. Monomial means an algebraic expression which is having single term, only one term. So let us see, one example is given here. 15 is equal to 3 into 5. We all know that 15 means 3 into 5. 3, 5 is a 15. So, that is what 3 and 5 are the factors of 15. 15 is equal to 3 into 5 means what? 3 and 5 are factors of 15. Similarly, 3x means what? 3x is equal to 3 multiplied by x. And therefore, 3 and x are the factors of 3x. Like 3 and 5 are factors of 15, similarly 3 and x are factors of 3x. Now consider 5t square, this example. So 5t square can be written as 5 as it is, because there are no factors of 5. 5 is the prime number, so prime numbers cannot be factorized, we all know. So we have to write 5 as it is, and 5 multiplied by t square. 5t square means what? 5 multiplied by t square, and the factors can be written as 5 into t, because t square means what? T multiplied by t. When square of any number or variable is there, that means what? Multiplication of same number by itself two times. So 5t square means what? 5 into t into t. So what we can say? 1, 5, t, t square, 5t, 5t square, all the factors of 5t square. So factors of 5t square are 1. When you take this 5t, 5t is also a factor of 5t square. Only 5 is also a factor of 5t square. 5t also a factor of 5t square. And 5t square is also a factor of 5t square. So in this way, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 factors are there of 5t square. As we have seen in 15, 3 and 5, these two factors are there. In 3x, 3 and x, these two factors are there. But in 5t square, we can write 1, 5, 5t and 5t square are the factors. In 15 also, we can take 1 also, 3 also and 5 also. 15, 3 factors are 1, 3, 5. For 3x, 3 factors are 1, 3x. And now 5t square, factors are 1, 5, 5t, 5t square. Now let us see one more example here. 6ab square. So factors of 6 are 2, 3 is 6, we all know. So 2 and 3, 2 factors. Then only a is there, a doesn't have any power. So a as it is, we have to write. Then b square is there, b square means b multiplied by b itself, 2 times. So factors of 6ab squares are 2, then 3, then a, b, b. Then we can write 2a also factors of 6ab square. 3b also factor of 6ab square, then 2ab also factors of 6ab square. So if you multiply these factors, whichever factors we can get, those are the factors of this 6ab square. So in this way, we have to find out the factors in practice set 52, factors of monomial. So when factorizing monomial, first factorize the coefficient. If possible, always first factorize the coefficient, as in 3x, 3 is the coefficient, x is the variable.
Correct. So first we have to factorize 3. As 3 is the prime number, we cannot factorize it. So we have to write 3 as it is. If 15x is there, we have to first factorize this 15. We have to write it as 3 into 5. And then we have to factorize the variable x. So always when we factorize the monomial, first factorize coefficient if possible, and then factorize the parts with variable. So let us see how to solve it.
So now let's start practice set 52.
So the question from practice set 52 is, factorize the following expressions and write them in the product form. So we have to factorize this given 4 expression and we have to write them in product form. Okay. So just now we have seen in the explanation, first we have to factorize the coefficients if possible. When factorizing monomial, first factorize the coefficient if possible, and then factorize the part with variables. So let us first factorize the coefficient and then we will factorize the variable in the parts in product. So first sum is 201 a cube b cube. So let us first factorize 201. We all know how to factorize the numbers. 201 we have to factorize. Now see children, 1 is there in the unit place digit. So as 1 is there, it cannot be divisible by 2 because it is odd number and odd numbers are not divisible by 2. So let us see whether it is divisible by 3. So 3, 6 are 18, 20 minus 18, 2 remaining, and this 1 means 21. 3, 7 are 21. So in this way, when we divide 201 by 3, we get 67. 3, 6 are 18, 2 remaining, this 1 we have to write. 3, 7 are 21. So this 67 we write here. Now see children, this 67 is prime number. It is not divisible by any other number than 1. 67 is a prime number. So 67 ones are 67. We have to find the factors unless and until we get 1 as the last step. So only 2 factors we are getting of 201, 3 and 67. So we write it as equal to 201 means 3 into 67. Multiply by a cube. A cube, how to write in the product form? A cube means a multiply by a multiply by a. A multiply by itself 3 times. As cube is there, so we have to multiply a by itself 3 times. Into b square. B square. Square is there, so we have to multiply b into b. So in this way, we can first factorize the coefficient, then we can factorize the variables, we can write them in the product form. After that we cannot do anything. So this is the last step and first step of this question. This is the answer of the question. Now let us see the second sum. Second sum is 91 x y t square. Now again we will factorize this 91. So 91, 1 is the odd number, so again it is not divisible by 2. Let us see whether it is divisible by 3. 3, 3 is a 9, 1 is remaining, 1 is not divisible by 3, so this number is not divisible by 3. 91, 9 plus 1 is 10, and 10 is not there in the table of 3, so 91 is not divisible by 3. Now it will not be divisible by 4 because it is odd number. It is not divisible by 5 because 0 and 5 is not there in the unit place. It is not divisible by 6 also because it is odd number. So let us see whether it is divisible by 7. 7 ones are 7. 9 minus 7, 2 remaining, and this 1 is 21. 7 threes are 21. So 7 into 13. 13 is the prime number, so we write it as 13 ones are 13. So in this way we have got 2 factors of 91, which are 7 into 13. Multiply by x, we have to write one time because no index is there for x, no power is there for x, so x we write as it is one time. Multiply by y also one time because no index is there, that means y raised to 1 is there. And t square means we have to write t into t two times. In this way, we can factorize and write the answer. Okay, I have drawn all the lines. Here we have made this column for rough work. Right hand side column we have made for rough work, and this is our fair work on left hand side. So now let us see the third sum. Third sum is 24 a square b square. So 24 is the coefficient, a square b square are the variables. Now let us see. First we will factorize 24. So again I will be writing rough work here, rough work on this side and fair work on left hand side. First factorize 24, as 24 is the even number, 4 is in the unit place and 4 is the even number, it is divisible by 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 12 we are getting, again it is divisible by 2 because it is even number, so we will divide it by 2. 2 6 are 12. Again 6 is there, so 6 is even number, it is divisible by 2. 2 3s are 6. Now 3 is the prime number, it is not divisible by any number, any other number than 1. So 3 is divisible by itself, 3 ones are 3. So in this way we have got the factors of 24 as 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. So I write here 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Now a square is there, so a square can be written as a multiply by a. B square is there, it is written as b multiply by b. So in this way we have got the answer for third sum. Now see the fourth sum, which is very easy. T r square s cube, there is no coefficient, only one, nothing is there, means always one is there. So one is there, we don't write, so we will just factorize it. T one time, no index is there for t, so t one time multiply by r square, that means r into r, multiply by s cube, means s into s into s, three times. So in this way, when the coefficient are not there, we can factorize these variables in the according to their power. We have to write them in the product form. So in this way we can complete all the sums from practice set 52.
Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.